Welcome, 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 welcome to the 2017 5A Taps Division I State Championship Final against with the two teams, All Saints Episcopal School of Fort Worth, Texas, against Holy Cross Knights of San Antonio. The two teams come in today, both winning their semifinal matchups yesterday, Friday, on November 10th, as they both look to get their, All Saints looks to get its first ever state championship title in volleyball. Some keys to look forward to in this game would be for All Saints. Coach wants to focus primarily on defense. Yesterday, he said the team didn't get off to a good start in regards to getting their plays and handling the ball well, and so that's going to be a main focus today, is getting off and starting off focused. And he wasn't surprised, though. He said the jitters of this game were a little bit much to handle, and he didn't expect his girls to handle it as perfectly as someone would, and so that was understandable for him. So he looked forward to the matchup, and he said he's going to keep working inside out and defense first while let the offense work and be on point with the serves like they were yesterday. We got a lovely crowd here, Midway High School, Waco, Texas. It's going to be a fun one. These two teams are both very competitive, relentless, and do not give in easy. So it'll be a fun one to watch. All Saints will start on the left side of the net from our viewpoint. Holy Cross will be on the right side of the net from our viewpoint. And Holy Cross will start with the serve. We're seconds away from getting this one started here at the 2017 5A Taps State Women's Volleyball Final. Holy Cross will start off with the serve. Selman with the set. And first point of this state championship. First set goes to All Saints Episcopal School in their first ever year here in 5A State Taps. To serve, starting off for All Saints, number two, the sophomore, Kelsey Selman. Great dig by number 11 for All Saints, Marissa Neal. That one just a little bit outside. Holy Cross gets their first point of this first set in the state championship final. Not in this one up, but 1-1. Holy Cross with their second serve of the day. The serve for Holy Cross, number three, Roca. That serve just not strong enough to get over the net. Point, All Saints. All Saints to serve, number six, their standout player, Ashton Morris. She came up big in the game yesterday in the semifinal against Regents of Austin. And today she serves, clears the net. The set from Holy Cross, the attempted kill. Too much for Titus to handle. Point, Holy Cross. Holy Cross with the serve. We're all knotted up 2-2 early in the first set of the state championship final of the 5A Taps. The serve for Holy Cross, number zero, libero, Alyssa Estrada. The attempted kill, not strong enough from Neal. Point, Holy Cross. This one's going to go back and forth. We expect both of these teams to be relentless. Holy Cross making a longer of the travel from the two teams, coming all the way from San Antonio. The attempted dig, not enough for Titus. Holy Cross extends their lead 4-2 early in the first set of this state championship final. A set by Selman. Attempted kill blocked by number 15, Mackenzie Vernon, the freshman for Holy Cross. All Saints finds himself down three points early in this first set. Serving, number zero, Alyssa Estrada for Holy Cross. The set, Selman. Krasowski with the put. Excuse me. Peyton Hefner, and she heads to the bench. We have Samantha Selman entering for Hefner. Serve, Titus. Great serve from Titus. Dug out by Holy Cross. The set. soft touch to get that one over the set by Titus. The attempted kill by Krasowski. Point, All Saints. Bringing a total in early in this first set, 5-4, Holy Cross. All Saints serving, Titus with the second serve. The crowds are definitely really into this one. We have a great showcase. All Saints fans have the flags flying. Holy Cross fans, looks like they have their pom-poms. That's going to be a point for Holy Cross as they take a 6-4 lead early in the first set of the 5A Division Taps state final game. Serve for Holy Cross. And she conversates with her coach to get a strategy. Both experienced coaches, both coaches coming in here knowing what their teams have put everything on the line to get to this final point. The overall goal. But what you work for, this is what you work for with a two-day start in the beginning of the summer. The set, Selman. Samantha Selman with the dig, the soft touch, gently putting it over the net, giving All Saints the point. All Saints with the serve. The senior, number 10, Kristen Molden, will serve. Kristen Molden had a great game yesterday. Doing particularly well on her serve. I believe she was one of the only two aces that All Saints reached yesterday as well. Great job there by Mars. Oh, penalty on All Saints. Point, Holy Cross. I believe All Saints is out of bounds. 7, Holy Cross. 5, All Saints. Early in his first set of the state final. The set, Selman. Samantha tried to get it over softly. Holy Cross was able to handle it. Another set. Samantha Selman, Selman to Selman. The sisters look to have a good job. Coach Cannon is pumped on the sideline. This is when you know everything is on the line. You get the coaches into this. You get the fans into this. The players are into it. It's just a great atmosphere. The announcers into it. You got the serve for All Saints, number 11, Marissa Neal. Point, All Saints, as they tie this one up and look for their first lead early in this set. 7-7 on the boards in the first set of the 5A State Championship Volleyball Final. Marissa Neal, her second serve. The junior. Serve clears the net. Too much for Holy Cross to handle. Point, All Saints. The flags are waving. The crowd is going wild. Melissa Neal with her third consecutive serve. All Saints takes their first lead of this set, their first lead of this match, this state final. With that last one, they let that one, they watched that one go out of bounds. Great judgment by Neal on the defense. All Saints takes their largest lead so far early in this matchup. 9-7, All Saints. Marissa Neal with her fourth consecutive serve. The set from Holy Cross. The attempted block by All Saints, not enough. The Selman sisters there, not able to get a good hand on it. Point, Holy Cross. All Saints with a 9-8 lead early in this first set of this state championship final. The serve for Holy Cross looks like number 9, Sienna Gonzalez. Holy Cross in the green jerseys today, black shorts. All Saints wearing the all blue. The libero for Holy Cross wearing a white top. The libero for All Saints, Titus, wearing a neon colored top. Point, Holy Cross on the rebuttal on the consultation asked for by the ref. Serve back to Holy Cross, number 9, Sienna Gonzalez. It's kind of hard to see their numbers, so we might have some mistakes in regards to names. I apologize in advance. Sienna's the dark green jersey with the dark numbers. It's a little bit hard to see from our viewpoint. The attempted kill, nice dig out there by Molden. The kill, solid by Ashton Mars, the standout player, the first team All-District, the first team All-District MVP. We expect to hear a lot out of her today, the junior again. We have another year with a lot of this team from All Saints Young. with some key seniors. One of those seniors being Samantha Selman right there, who doesn't have enough in the serve to get over the net, and she goes out, and we have Titus to come back in for her. Samantha will take a break, take a breather. Looks like coming into this game, Coach Hannon has had a little bit different strategy in regards to how he's going to sub his girls in and out, as we've seen Selman come off the bench and go back to the bench twice now. With Peyton Hefner having such a large impact in the last game and her height, I believe that was the strategy, looking to get her and her height having a factor close to the net in this one. All Saints, surprisingly, having a height advantage. Typically, All Saints not having a height advantage in their matchups. As the point goes to Holy Cross on the ace, as All Saints misjudges it, and it stays in bounds. The first ace of this game, the first ace of this match, excuse me. Oh, All Saints has had two, excuse me. That one not good enough to drive the net. Point, All Saints, 12-11, Holy Cross. Serve back to the sophomore, Kelsey Selman, the younger of the Selman sisters. Serve, Selman. Set, Holy Cross. Kills too long. Point, All Saints, they knock this one right back up, 12-12. Midway through this first set of this state championship final. The sophomore, Kelsey Selman, with her second serve. Holy Cross not able to handle it. Great job by All Saints on the serve. That was another factor Coach Hannon wanted to get involved with in this particular, was the serve and the accuracy of the serves. Serve, Selman. That one barely grazes the net and getting over. Attempted kill. Nice dig attempt by Neal, but it's not enough to get there. Holy Cross knocks this one up. 13-13. The serve for Holy Cross. Number three for Holy Cross, Roca. Lady Knights with the serve. Too long. Point, All Saints. All Saints 14, Holy Cross 13. I'll tell you what, the drilling really is going, because it seems like this game is moving pretty quick. Serve, All Saints, Mars. That one not being able to handle by Holy Cross. Point, All Saints. Surprisingly, All Saints with a lot of advantages on paper coming into this one. Holy Cross with a little bit more youth than All Saints, and All Saints also with a little bit more height than Holy Cross. Great block by the Lady Saints. Great block by Hefner, using that size that Coach Hannon wanted her to do in this game. That's why he's giving her more playing time to have her closer to the net. Timeout, Holy Cross. Great block, All Saints. They take a commanding 3-point lead early in the state championship final. And we're back in this final in Waco, Texas. The 5A Taps Championship. We open this comeback from the timeout with Holy Cross taking the first point. Holy Cross down 2 points in the middle of this set, the first set in this final. The serve for Holy Cross, Romero, Alyssa Estrada, the senior. Dig by Titus. The kill attempt, not enough. Kill attempt, Holy Cross, handled, not handled by Titus. Wow, she misjudges that one. A mistake you rarely see from the standout senior, but that's okay, the nerves in this game. We're still early in this match with being in the first set. That giving Holy Cross small, closing the deficit down 1 point. The set from Selman, the kill attempt from Neal is not enough. Defended well by Holy Cross, as they're able to get that one barely up. The set from Selman. And the kill from Mars. Great job from the junior. Great play, great ball handling, great execution from the Lady Saints. Titus with a chance to redeem herself from that mistake as she served. Great serve from Titus. Holy Cross not able to handle it. Point, Saints, as they take a 3-15 lead late in this first set. Great block by the Saints. Great block by Samantha Selman, the senior stepping up and making her presence known. All Saints with the rotation of height up front by Coach Hannon. Great job. I'm sure he stayed up late thinking of every possible strategy he could have for this game. It's that serve from Titus. A little bit outside, point Holy Cross. All Saints with a 19-16 three-point lead here in this first set. The serve, Holy Cross. The set from Selman. The kill from older Selman with a nice bite. Number five, Samantha Selman, getting the job done. Point, All Saints. Looks like we have another substitution as Brooke Krasowski will go out. Serve Molden for the Saints. That one not able to be handled. Saints 21, Holy Cross 16. Timeout, Holy Cross. We'll be right back with you. And we're back here in this state championship between All Saints of Fort Worth and Holy Cross of San Antonio. Serve All Saints Molden, the senior 10. All Saints with a 21-point lead here in this first set. As that's kill attempt, not enough from Mackenzie Vernon for Holy Cross. All Saints take the point and a 6-point commanding lead here late in this first set in this state championship final. 22-16 Saints Molden for her third consecutive serve. She's actually going to switch it up in the backcourt and serve from the right side as she served that last one previously from the left side. There might be some kind of strategy from Coach Hannon there. Not particularly sure. As Holy Cross with a dominant serve and kill there. Excuse me, not serve, but a dominant kill and spike for the Lady Knights. Bringing the deficit for them down to 5 points. Serving for the Lady Knights, number two, Juliana Alanis. Serve, Holy Cross. Soft one. Set. Selman. Block. Holy Cross. Great job. Holy Cross with some length up front. They don't have many girls with that length. That bringing the deficit down to 4 points. 18, Holy Cross. All Saints 22. Here in the first set. Late in this first set. The state championship final. Serve, Holy Cross is coming. Selman. Great job by the Saints. Great job by Selman with the set and Marissa Neal with the kill. Selman having to stand away, get out of her position just a tad bit to get that one under control. She does a great job of handling it in the pressure, setting up Neal with a great opportunity there. Neal now with the serve. All Saints 23, Holy Cross 18. Nice dig there from Holy Cross. Set from Selman to Selman. It's going to be too much as All Saints now set point. Holy Cross 18. Great job by the Lady Saints there. All Saints with the serve to junior Marissa Neal. She has had a great impact yesterday in the semifinal and continues to do so here in the state final. That one too long. On the defensive attack, giving All Saints their first set here in the state championship final. All Saints taking out with 25 points to 18. All Saints first set. All Saints set one. Holy Cross zero. As we move on to the second set, we'll be right back with you. Welcome back to the state championship 5A TAPS final between Holy Cross, San Antonio, and All Saints in Fort Worth, Texas. All Saints taking the first set 25-18 in their first ever TAPS 5A state championship appearance. As they look to take this second set and hold on to a commanding lead here in this state championship final. Teamwork effort as they started down slow, the Saints did, making a nice comeback and getting the lead and not turning back once the lead was then captured. We're going to start this second set off from the right side viewpoint, the Saints. Left side viewpoint, Holy Cross, served there from Selman, the sophomore. Point, a first point of this first second set, similar to the first point of the first set, going to Holy Cross. Holy Cross with the serve. Serve coming from number three, Roca. That one barely gets up, grazes the net. Set from Selman. Kill attempt from Mars. Rotation penalty against Holy Cross. Point All Saints. They get their first point in the second set here in the state championship final. Serve to All Saints. Delayed here after chasing the ball. With the serve from the standout player from the Lady Saints, Ashton Mars. That one clears the net. The Lady Knights set in rotation. Oh, ball dug out and reflects against the basketball goal at the top of the ceiling. Have a penalty, illegal move against the Holy Cross. Point All Saints, they take the first lead early here in the second set of the state championship final. Mars with her second serve. That one, a tough serve to handle. Holy Cross not able to get a good grasp on it. Point, All Saints. All Saints, a 3-1 lead early in the second set. Serve, Mark. That one too wide as Holy Cross tries to place it. Not able to get enough aim on it. Point, All Saints. The self-inflicted mistakes have seemed to have been a problem for Holy Cross so far here early in this matchup. Great block by All Saints and the senior, Brooke Krasowski. These seniors in their first year in the Taps want them a state championship, looking to do something that's rarely done. Have a point, Holy Cross. Have a timeout for Holy Cross. Excuse me. We'll be right back with you here in the state championship final. And we're back to action here in the state championship final between All Saints Episcopal of Fort Worth in their first season in Taps and Holy Cross of San Antonio. Serve for a standout player for All Saints, Ashton Mars, the junior. Ashton Mars, last year, 2016, as a sophomore, first team All-SBC, first year in Taps. She rebuttals and backdoors that with a first team All-District and an All-District MVP in 5A. Standout player. Expect to see many things, good things from her, and she has another year to bring to the table. Serve, Holy Cross. All Saints attempt kill, blocked by Holy Cross. All Saints sets from Selman. Attempted kill from Krasowski. The recover from Holy Cross, that one too wide. Point, All Saints. All Saints with a 4-point lead early in the second set. State championship final. All Saints 6, Holy Cross 2. Serve to the senior, Zoe Titus. That one barely can serve the net. Holy Cross is able to handle it. Great block from Hefner. Selman with the soft touch push, but I think that was an illegal move. Point called to Holy Cross. Holy Cross 3, All Saints 6. Again, early in the second set. Serve number 5 for Holy Cross, Samantha Santos. Holy Cross serving from the left side. Santos with a unique serve. She flicks it high in the air. That spike, that kill attempt, too long for All Saints on the attempt. Holy Cross point. Santos with her second serve. As I was saying, you see her with a unique serve from Santos. You rarely see this in volleyball these days. More of an old school tactic. And she'll get a lot of air under this ball, jump up, and get a lot, let that momentum from her body swing. And she gets all that she can get into that ball to get over the net. All Saints is able to control it. Holy Cross now with the ball handling. The attempted kill, greatly blocked, textbook block by Samantha Selman, the senior for the Lady Saints. Point All Saints as they take the serve. Molden, number 10 for All Saints, the senior with the serve. We have a sub for All Saints. Number 7 taking a breather, Brooke Krasowski, after that great play. Coming in for her, number 43, Hefner. Point All Saints, great serve, great placement on that serve by Molden. Great job, but that one cradled the line. but it's called in by the line judge. Great job by the senior coming in clutch. All Saints with the serve, molding the second serve. That one clears the net. Holy Cross handles it. Holy Cross with the ferocious dig, the ferocious spike, excuse me. All Saints is not able to dig that one out. Point, Holy Cross. Holy Cross 8. Excuse me, All Saints 8, Holy Cross 5. Holy Cross with the serve. Number 2, Juliana Alinas. Titus with the dig. Samantha with the long set. Mars with an incredible kill from long distance. She's not the tallest girl out there. And for her to get her hand on that one and get it over the net from that far out, which is outstanding, this showing you how remarkable she is here on the court. Serve to All Saints with a 9-5 lead early in the second set. Serve Neal. Holy Cross sets. Holy Cross kill. That one finds the inside lane. Point, Holy Cross. Holy Cross is not caving. The Lady Knights. The Lady Knights hanging tough today. They have found themselves facing large deficits throughout this match. In the first set and now the second set. After leading early in the first set. All Saints with the set from Selman. And the kill from Mars is too much for Holy Cross to handle. All Saints extends their lead to 4 points. We have a sub. Titus is going to take a breather. And number 25 for All Saints, Corey Williams, the sophomore. We didn't see her last game in the semifinals. Great to see her in this one. Didn't get any particular information if she's dealing with an injury or anything like that, but the sophomore making her first appearance. Again, Coach Hannon using the length that he has on his roster to the best of his advantage to get him some size up front at the net. Point there to Holy Cross, as All Saints is not able to handle that defensive stand. The serve from Holy Cross, All Saints 10, Holy Cross 7. All Saints not able to handle that with Molden. It's an uncharacteristic mistake. Her team talks to her, calms her down. The nerves in this one have to be high. You would assume they're a little bit higher for the Holy Cross Lady Knights, down 1-0. But you could also say just as high for the Lady Saints. They're that much closer to their goal. As a great serve and another ace from Holy Cross. All Saints misjudging it. That one close to being out of bounds, but just finding the inside. Serve, Holy Cross. They are now down 1 point in the middle of the second set. Serve, Holy Cross. Mars. With the attempt. Holy Cross with a soft touch over the net to Titus for Nutt. Great run here by Holy Cross. Coach Hannon seems fine on the sidelines. No timeout from All Saints. He rarely uses them. So he expects his team to play through this one. Kind of uses that Greg Popovich attack from San Antonio since we're playing a team from San Antonio. Let your team play through it. The adversity, watch them grow and get through things on their own. Great dig. We have a collision from the Lady Saints, though. They seem okay as they get back up. Like it was the two seniors, Molden and Titus, who collided with each other there. The set from Selman. The attempted kill from Mars. The attempted kill from Holy Cross. Too much for All Saints to handle as they take their second lead or the first lead since the first point in this second set. 11, Holy Cross 10, Lady Saints. All Saints typically, in their last previous matches in the playoffs, typically came out, won the first match, lose the second match, and win the next two consecutively. It's usually their routine, but they look to jump out of their routine and take this one down one early. Confusion from the Holy Cross side. All Saints ties that one up. Great job from the Lady Saints with the soft touch. The serve coming to the sophomore, Kelsey Selman. The crowd is really into this one. We have ourselves a doozy here. It's both of these teams. You don't make the state championship final without having a little bit of fighting. The set from Holy Cross. The block, phenomenal from All Saints. Great rebuttal. Not enough for Holy Cross. As they were able to get that one and make it happen. What a remarkable point, a remarkable rally from Holy Cross. That looked like four touches. Coach Hannon is going to argue. Referee ignores it. Goes the call from our viewpoint. It looked like it was four touches, but I'm not getting paid to call the game. Serving to move on. Holy Cross with the point. Serve, Holy Cross. The dig from Morris, the set from Selman. The kill finds the corner with some authority from Krasowski, the senior. Great job. Morris with the serve. Great serve from Morris. That one hits the net. Great block from the Lady Saints. Selman with the set. Great kill by Neal. Great job by the junior. The junior with great composure, great poise. He doesn't seem fazed by the lights of this big game. Morris to serve. Holy Cross, the ball handling. All Saints not able to get a hand on that one as it drives point. Holy Cross, as they knock this one up. 13-13 in the middle of the set. Substitution for Holy Cross. All Saints rolling with the unit that they have on the floor. Number 25 for All Saints, still on the floor, Kari Williams. I repeat, we did not see her last game. She has her left wrist taped up and that thumb as well. Not sure if she's dealing with an injury or not, but she's out here making herself available for her team. With that serve from Holy Cross, not able to cross the net. Point All Saints, 14-13 All Saints in the middle of the second set in the state semifinal, in the state final, excuse me. Zoe Titus with the serve, the senior libero. And she serves that one too long in the neon top. All Saints in the all blues. Holy Cross in the green tops. Holy Cross with the point, not missing up, 14-14. Serve, Holy Cross. Number five for Holy Cross, Samantha Santos with the serve. The unique serve. The set from Selman. Point, All Saints. All Saints does not seem fazed by that unique serve that calls for a lot of concentration on the timing. And All Saints takes the point and the lead, 15-14. It is loud in here. It is a great atmosphere. And this is a state championship game at its best here. Women's 5A volleyball. The serve coming from Molden for the Lady Saints. We have a delay. Coach Hannon has been in the right ear and the left ear of the side judge, line judge, net judge. Excuse me. Ferocious kill coming from number 15 for Holy Cross, Mackenzie Vernon. She's just a freshman, a middle blocker, but she is making her presence known. She's got some size on her, and she's using it to the best of her ability. The serve coming from Holy Cross. From the left side, Molden with the dig. Titus. Holy Cross. Great dig by the Lady Saints, but it's not enough for Mars as Holy Cross takes advantage and takes their another lead, 16-15, here in the second set. Serve from Holy Cross. Can't quite make out the number of the server. Soft touch. Set from Selman to Selman. Block. All Saints not able to handle it. Great block on the middle blocker again. That's burning for the Holy Cross Lady Knights. All Saints on the defensive. Down two here late in the second set. 17-15. Holy Cross with the serve. The soft touch. Titus. Selman with the set. Neal with the kill. Block. Holy Cross. Attempt. Titus set. Selman, excuse me. Titus to Selman. To Neal. Block. We have ourselves a rally. This is where All Saints like to take advantage, but they don't. All Saints losing the rally. All Saints typically winning rallies and wanting to win rallies causing and wanting to cause errors on rallies, but not able to do so there as All Saints will take a timeout. Coach Hannon using his third timeout in this match. 18, Holy Cross, 15, All Saints. We'll be right back with you here in the state championship final. And we're back here late in the second set of this 5A Taps state championship final. Holy Cross with a three-point lead late in this one. Serve, Holy Cross. All Saints out of the timeout. Not able to handle that one. Titus, costly mistake. The crowd is really into this one, going back and forth with each other. Holy Cross clearly with the momentum. Holy Cross with the serve. Neal with the attempt. Holy Cross, All Saints with the attempt to block. The set down by Selman Neal with the kill. Seems like All Saints hadn't scored here in the last past couple of minutes in real time. Titus gets that one over. Nice dig by Titus. We have ourselves a nice rally. All Saints looking to take advantage. It's rare that you'll see All Saints lose two rallies in a row as they're able to control that one. Set themselves up. Mars trying to get that one over. Not able to. Set by Selman. Kill attempt by Neal. Point. Holy Cross. As they extend that lead to 5 points. 20, Holy Cross. 15, All Saints. As they win that rally there. All Saints, not particularly used to losing rallies as they lose that one. Looks like Holy Cross is waking themselves here in the second set. Serve, Holy Cross. Dig, set, Mars, the kill attempt. Holy Cross finally with the mistake, giving All Saints the point. That would mean too long as Holy Cross extends their lead to 4 points. All Saints now with the serve, looking to get something going on the offensive. Will be the junior, Marissa Neal, with the serve. That serve is too long for Lady Saints. Point to Holy Cross. 21, Holy Cross. 16, All Saints. The serve for Holy Cross, number 9. Deanna Gonzalez. That serve, not enough to go over the net. Point, All Saints. All Saints inching just a little bit closer. Looks like we have a sub, Coach Hannon, taking out Titus. Bring again, number 25 again. That's the junior, the sophomore, Carter Williams. Point, Holy Cross. The momentum is clearly shifting to their side. Serve from Holy Cross. Selman with the fake set and the shot attempt. Not enough to get over. But that serve, that kill was great from Holy Cross. It inches its way inside fair. Point, Holy Cross. They're 2 points away from taking the second set here in the state championship final. Serve, Holy Cross. All Saints able to save it. Mars. Holy Cross with the penalty. Point, All Saints. Have another sub. Molden will leave. Kozowski will enter. Lady Saints down 5 here in this set. Serve Selman. That was too long. That's consecutive sets that are too long. Consecutive serves that are too long, from the Saints. First one by Neal. The second there from the sophomore, Selman. Set point for the Lady Knights. That one too long. Point, All Saints. But they look to get one, to get a rally going and bring themselves back to the set late. Serve from their MVP, Ashton Marsh. That serve clears the net. Great block by the Lady Saints. Dig by the Lady Saints. Attempt, dig, set. Neal with the attempt. Great dig by the Lady Saints to keep that one alive, and we have ourselves another nice rally, but that one too long for 2000. Set, two, Holy Cross, we're all knotted up. One set here in the state championship final. We'll be right back with you with the continuation of the third set. And we're back here at the start of the third set. This 5A Taps Volleyball State Championship between All Saints of Fort Worth, Texas, and Holy Cross of San Antonio, Texas. Both of these teams evenly matched, splitting the first two sets, 1-1. All Saints taking the first set. Holy Cross taking the second set. All Saints will be serving from the left side. Holy Cross back to the right in their original positions. Holy Cross the designated home team in this one. All Saints the designated away team. Holy Cross will start to serve here in this third set. The block attempt by All Saints is not strong enough. Holy Cross continues their momentum from the second set. Like I mentioned earlier, All Saints typically gives up that second set, then comes back to take the third and fourth. We hope that's the same situation today, as that seems to be typically what's characteristic of this team. Yesterday, the right side from this viewpoint seemed to be the side that always won the points and the sets, but this time it seems like it's the left. As Holy Cross is looking to change that routine too as well, taking a two-point lead here early in this third set. The momentum is definitely carried its way to the side of Holy Cross as the left side, the side of All Saints seems a little deflated. Serve, dig from Titus, the set from Selman, the kill from Mars is handled. Point, All Saints have a penalty. Looks like a double touch. All Saints, their first point of the set coming out the penalty. If I'm not mistaken, the last couple of points going back to that second set for All Saints have come purely off of mistakes and penalties from Holy Cross. All Saints needs to get their offense going if they want to take the championship back to Fort Worth. Point there off the serve with the sophomore Selman. If she was the one to get it going for him in the first set, let's see if she can do it again off her serve here in the third. That one finds the inside. Point, All Saints. Selman with the serve. All Saints 3, Holy Cross 2. Serve from All Saints. Set from Titus. Kill from All Saints from Kozowski. Great job using her length up front. Great set there from Titus. Not the normal setter, but she's more than capable of getting the job done. All Saints with the serve. Selma should be her fourth consecutive serve. That one clears the net. Holy Cross. Get the point. Tip. Called tip by the net judge. Point to Holy Cross. Holy Cross will serve. Serve from Holy Cross. Dug out by Titan. Set from Selman. Mars with the ferocious kill. Great ball handling from the Lady Saints there as they continue to try to keep their composure and keep their eyes forward on the prize. They can try to hack away point by point, set by set, to the state championship. Serve from Mars. Not able to be handled from Holy Cross. Great job from Mars. Six-three, All Saints with the lead early in this third set. Great dig attempt, unfortunately, by Titus. But she laid out for that one. Just was not able to get it back in play. Point, Holy Cross. They come to serve. Barrow for Holy Cross. Alyssa Estrada. That one dug out by Titus. A little confusion. Mishandled by All Saints. They're not able to get it done there as they lose the point to Holy Cross. Holy Cross 5, All Saints 6, early in the third set. The serve again from Estrada. The set from Selman. Neal with the kill. Neal with the execution of the kill. Point, All Saints. We have a substitution. We've got Hefner going out and Samantha Selman coming back in. As Coach Heinen seems to be keeping his size up front as fresh as he possibly can. The serve coming from All Saints is Titus, the senior. The attempt, the dig. Holy Cross back with it. All Saints able to handle it, but not handle it well enough as their out gets away. Point, Holy Cross. as they bring their deficit now down to 1 point. These teams have been going back and forth. They seem pretty evenly matched. Both teams, a lot of you wouldn't be surprised to see both of these teams make another run in the state championship tournament next year as well. All Saints with the set from Selman to Selman with the soft touch, not able to fall. The kill attempt, not able to fall, not able to get over the net, but it hits and bounces back, and she's able to touch it again. Didn't look right to me. We had some moans and groans from the All Saints crowd, but the point eventually goes to the Lady Saints as they take that one and a two-point lead here early in this third set. That brings Molden, the senior, up to serve. Molden with some good serves in that first set. Let's see if she can regroup and get those things going, because she starts from the right side this time. That serve barely making it over. Point, All Saints. Out of bounds, touch on Holy Cross. The netted official elevated above the net with a viewpoint on it. She's elevated, so it's just assumed that she has the best viewpoint. The serve now from Molden. The set from Holy Cross. The soft touch doesn't drop. Neal digs it out. Titus gets it over with the attempt. Holy Cross. All Saints with the block. Holy Cross. Titus with the set. Mars with a ferocious kill. The MVP coming in clutch. Great job by the Saints and the ball handling. Seems we have a timeout from Holy Cross. We'll be right back with you. All Saints 10 in this third set. Holy Cross 6. And we're back with the continuation of the third set here in the state championship final. All Saints with the lead 10-6 early in this one. The serve from the Lady Saints, Molden the senior. The kill attempt not handled by All Saints as Holy Cross will take the first point coming out of the timeout. Holy Cross is really exhausted with the timeouts made available to him. The coach really taking the time in his last game of the season to talk to his team when he feels that the momentum is shifting away. All Saints are trying to extend this lead as they are on the defensive. Holy Cross with the serve. Neal with the attempted kill. Ferocious kill there from Holy Cross. Looks like that was number 3. Noriella Roca. Whoa, looks like we have a penalty. It looks like an infraction on the net by one of the players for Holy Cross. The coach is going to argue, but the point and the decision has been made. Once the decision is made, there's nothing else to be said, but the coach wants to get his word in, and the point will go to All Saints as they take to extend their lead 11-7. Serve now to Neal for the Lady Saints, the junior. Holy Cross with the great block that does fall. Just a tad bit out of the reach of Molden. He tries to dig that one out. Lays out for it, but just not enough to get there. As you've seen, I've seen a lot of bodies on the floor today, but these girls are giving everything they've got left from the season to take home a championship to their respected hometowns. The serve from Holy Cross. The set from Little Selman to Older Selman. Holy Cross is able to handle it. Holy Cross with the rebuttal. Titus with the set. Morris with the attempt. Holy Cross is able to get it back. All Saints with the block. Titus, Selman. Morris. Great job. Great focus from the Lady Saints. And they're able to take that one. Able to actually take advantage of a rally finally. Looks like we have a substitute for Titus. Is going to come out. Hefner's going to come in. Got the serve from Samantha Selman. That was a little bit long. It seems that Coach Hannon has been making his serves as Titus will come back in now that All Saints is on the defensive, giving his all-star digger a break. But now he needs her. The serve coming from Holy Cross was a quick break. She was able to get a sip of water. Selman with the set. Mars with the timing. That block well defended by Holy Cross. Neal to Selman with the set. To Hefner, who gets the point. There's another violation, it seems, on Holy Cross. All Saints down in defensive. with Krasowski coming in from Molden, as Molden will take a quick breather. And the younger of the Selman sisters, Kelsey, will now be up to serve. Holy Cross with the set, with the great ball handling, as they get a much-needed point there, down 3 points in the middle of this third set. The crowds are on their feet. A lot of people in the gym have not sat down, at least on the Allsaints side, have not sat down since they've walked in here. The enthusiasm is high. The energy is high. The serve from Holy Cross. Allsaints almost mishandles it, able to get control of it and get it over. Great rebuttal by this Lady Saints. That point gets in, finds the area for the Lady Saints, for the Lady Knights, as they close their deficit to 2 points in the middle of this third set. The serve back to Holy Cross. The ball rolls under the net. The serve coming from Holy Cross. All Saints, Selman with the set. Krasowski with the attempt. We have an over the net hit from Holy Cross. Sir Ham looked over the net. Hope couldn't hold back. All Saints with the point. Their standout player, Mars, up to serve. The junior, MVP of her district. The first year, All Saints in taps. Selman with the set. Krasowski with the kill. The attempt is taken and blocked and picked up nicely by the Lady Knights. As Selman comes back with the kill attempt by Neal that finds the ground and the point for All Saints as they continue to expand their lead, now up 4 in the middle of this third set. The serve from Mars. The kill attempt handled by the defensive from All Saints. Unfortunate mistake there from Hefner. She was just not able to get a great handle on that one. Great attempt there from 43. Hefner, the sophomore. We expect to see a lot more out of her too in the years coming. The serve from the Lady Knights, libero. All Saints with the setup that's good enough to land. 16 All Saints. Holy Cross 12. 4-point lead for Lady Saints. We have another substitution. Mars will exit and Samantha will come back in. The serve here from Titus. That ball, that attempt from the Lady Knights, too long. Point All Saints. Titus will serve again. Titus in a neon shirt today. The libero for the Lady Saints. The serve. Barely clears. Two hand. They're going to catch her, call it with the catch and throw. The officials, they're right on top of that one. Point All Saints. 18-12 All Saints. Late in this third set. We'll take a timeout. We'll be right back with you. And we're back here in the continuation of the third set from the state championship final between All Saints and Holy Cross. Saints with the serve. Zoe Titus out of the timeout. All Saints, Selman with the long set. Neal with the long attempt. The attack from All Saints has been particularly well here in this third set. But the attack there from the Lady Knights, finds itself effective at the point. 13 to the Lady Knights. The student section's really getting into it here, going back and forth. You gotta love the enthusiasm and just the vibe here in the state championship match. The serve coming from the Lady Saints, Knights, excuse me. The setup from Kelsey Selman. Neal with the attempted kill is too long. Point, Holy Cross, they find themselves down 14 late here in this third set, the state championship final. Serve coming again. The set from Selman to Neal. Handled by Holy Cross. Touch 2, touch 3, over the net. Titus with a dig. Selman to Selman. Doesn't fall. Holy Cross able to handle it. The block from Samantha Selman. Great job. Now Kelsey Summon back to her older sister Samantha, not able to dig that one out off the block from Holycross. Point Holycross with a great rally there as Holycross is seeming to take advantage of the rallies here in this match, state championship final. Holycross inching their way back into this one. Down three here late in this third set. Serve coming from Holycross. Holycross with a nice fan base here. Everybody traveling from San Antonio. That serve from Holycross not able to get over. But the serve seems a little winded, that being number five, Samantha Santos. The senior. Christine Molden. Kristen Molden with the serve. She gets that one over. The back door play call from Holy Cross. Not effective. Lady Saints of Everton able to reverse that to take a 5-point lead here late in this third set, 20-15. Serve back to Christine Molden. Serve from the Lady Saints. The setup, the spike lands, point over cross. They decrease the deficit now to 4 points as Coach Hannon will come out and have some words with his sophomore and his senior and his junior, Neil, and both Samantha and Kelsey Selman sisters. Serve from Holy Cross. Barely gets over. Great serve. A little bit of fortune on that one. Some would call it luck. As that one drops, bringing the deficit down to 3 points for Holy Cross. They try to rally back late here in this third set. All Saints with a close enough lead. I want to put this one away. Great dig by Titus to get where she needs to get. But that one finds a corner for Holy Cross. Point, Holy Cross. Selman with a heck of an effort. She almost ran into the parking lot to dig that one out over here by the score center. Holy Cross now down two late in this third set. All Saints crowd trying to get some energy back into their team. All Saints handles that one. Titus sets it. Mars with the kill. Holy Cross is able to handle it. They try to go with the two-touch shot. Neal gets it over. The block attempt not enough as a defender for Holy Cross. Seems a little bit short. Autumn Lopez on that one. Point to Neal for Lady Saints. Now Neal is up to serve. I tell you, folks, this has been a fun one to watch. The serve from the Lady Saints. Point, Holy Cross, they will not lie down. Holy Cross bringing their deficit down, dwindling it to two. All Saints 21, Holy Cross 19. Holy Cross with the serve late here in the third set. Timeout from Coach Hannon. And All Saints, we'll be right back with you following the timeout. And we are back here at the continuation of late in the third set of the state championship final. Holy Cross with the serve, the soft toucher. Selman with the cross-court setup. Rare mistake from Mars as Ashley's not able to get a good grasp on that one. That one doesn't quite make it over the net. Serve and point to Holy Cross. All Saints with a 1-point lead late. All Saints with the set. Mars with the second attempt at the kill. That one gets over, but well defended by the Lady Knights. That one not able to be handled by the Lady Saints. And Holy Cross has come back late in this third set to tie this one up 21-21, showing the fight that they have and have had all season to get them here to the final game. All Saints on the defensive looking to turn things around and regain momentum as it is clearly swung to the side of Holy Cross. Serve from Holy Cross, the dig there from Titus, the kill from Samantha Selman, the senior for All Saints, to quiet it down a tad bit on the Holy Cross side and take a 22-21-point lead and take the serve as Titus will exit the game on the offensive and get a breather. We're gonna see for the first time Elizabeth Hossman, the junior. I haven't seen her much in the last two games. Not sure if she's dealing with the injury or not, but she will serve. clears the net. All Saints with the sneak attack. Lady Knights with the sneak attack that doesn't quite work out, and the Saints are able to rebuttal, stay focused, and get a hand of that one as they are 2 points away from taking this third set. The momentum is now switched back in the favor of All Saints. Elizabeth Hosman with the serve, the junior. That was going to drop with the ace. Great job on him before the junior coming in. Clutch off the bench. You need the depth off your bench to come in clutch if you want to win a state championship, and that's exactly what's happening for the Saints right now. Coach Hannon with a very strategic move coming in his favor. Set point for All Saints on the serve. The block is out of bounds. Point. The Holy Cross. All Saints doesn't agree with that one. The fans in All Saints not agreeing with that one. But the person that really matters is the person that made the call. Call going to Holy Cross. Serve going to Holy Cross. All Saints at the set point once again. Win by two. All Saints. Mars with the kill and the set. All Saints coming back to take a crucial third set, and they are staying to the script as they win the first set, lose the second set, win the third set, looking one set away, 25 points away from their first ever 5A TAB State Championship. And we're back with the fourth set of this state championship final in 5A TAPS women's volleyball. All Saints with a 2-1 lead. One set away from their first ever 5A state championship in volleyball. As that attempt too long for Mars for All Saints, and the Lady Knights will take a 1-0 lead early in this fourth set. Again, All Saints will be defending from the right side. Holy Cross serving from the left side from our viewpoint. Oh, great attempt to save that one from Selman. All Saints barely able to get that one over. Nice kill by the Lady Knights. 2-0 for the Lady Knights. Great job there by number 15, Mackenzie Burning, on the ferocious kill. The set for Selman. The kill attempt from Mars. It's able to handle. The set from Selman again. Great job by Hefner off the set from Selman to give All Saints their first point here in this fourth set. I'll tell you one thing, the youth for the Holy Cross Lady Knights have really shown here in this matchup, as their sophomores and freshmen have really made their presence known and shown that they're capable of hanging with anybody that is across the net from them. Great kill attempt that All Saints is not able to handle from the Lady Knights, extending their lead 3-1 here early in the fourth set. The serve coming from the Lady Knights, De Libero, Alyssa Estrada. Serve clears. Selman with the set. Neal. We have a penalty on All Saints, legal formation. Point to Holy Cross. Extending their lead to 3 here in this fourth set. That one barely clears the net to serve. Selman with the backward set. Krasowski with the textbook kill. Great set there for number 2, sophomore Selman. The serve now is Zoe Titus, the senior for All Saints. Serve, clears the net. Holy Cross having trouble with it. They're able to get it over. All Saints with the dig from Mars. The kill attempt is blocked from Holy Cross. Selman with the set. Neal again with the attempt that falls. All Saints now down 1 early in this third, fourth set. Excuse me. Marissa Neal caught in the third set. Making her presence known now. Holy Cross with the ball attempt. All Saints able to handle the soft touch. Neal with the kill. That falls. Great job from the Lady Saints. They're able to tie this one up. Zoe Titus now back with the serve for a second. For a third serve, excuse me. This one all knotted up here early in the fourth set. That serve clears the net. Holy Cross with the handle. The soft touch is handled by All Saints. Selman to Krasowski. That one doesn't fall. Great dig by the Lady Knights. The kill is not able to be handled by All Saints. That one falls. Point. Holy Cross. The serve coming now to Samantha Santos, the senior with the unique serve. The dig by Titus, the set by Selman, the spike by Neal. Formation error, it seems. Some type of penalty has been called on the Lady Saints. That was unfortunate. It seemed like that kill was going to fall, but if it was illegal, it wouldn't have counted anyway. So point to Holy Cross. Holy Cross extending their lead to two here early in this fourth set. The set from Selman. Neal with the killer spike that finds the space to get the point. We got a substitution. Krasowski will lead. Looks like Molden has entered. Molden will now serve. A lot of chess and strategy for this matchup between the two coaches. You gotta love the gameplay. The backwards kill attempt, not able to fall for the Lady Holy Cross, but they're having trouble with this one. The third, out of bounds, point, All Saints. The flags are waving. All Saints now down 1 point. Actually, excuse me, have now tied this one up 6-6. The serve from Molden. The attempted block, not able to get down for the Lady Saints as a point will go to Holy Cross. Serve, Holy Cross, number two, Roca. That serve is too long. Point All Saints, great judgment by the Lady Saints on the back line. The serve will come down to Marissa Neal, the junior. Serve from All Saints with the ace. It falls, Neal. Great job. Coach Hannon loved that one as he is up out of his seats, arms raised in the air. He understands the momentum is shifting and he wants to take advantage. All Saints now with the 8-7 lead. Neal with the serve. That one clears the net. Holy Cross handles it. The set for Holy Cross is not handled by All Saints. Point, Holy Cross, but they knock this one back up 8-8. Sub for Holy Cross, their libero will exit. And also, their standout freshman, Mackenzie Vernon, will also exit. The serve will now come to number 9, Sienna Gonzalez, the junior, the outside hitter for Holy Cross. That serve, phenomenal. But even better dig and better kill by the Lady Saints. Not sure who it was who dug that one out. I'm pretty sure it was Kelsey Selman. And then, it looks like it was Molden with the ferocious dig. They kept the ball alive for Mars to come with the killer spike. Now have the serve from All Saints on the substitution and Elizabeth Hossman. She's been used utility off the bench and has done her job well, whatever coach has asked of her. And she'll now exit and head back to the bench for Titus. Point to Holy Cross on that serve, unfortunately. We're all squared up 9-9 here in this fourth set. All Saints up, 2-1. Serve from the Lady Knights. The set, the spike, the kill for the Lady Saints. Mars with the kill. Selman, the sophomore, with the great set. Now Selman will come up with the serve. Great block by the Lady Saints. Mars making her presence known on the front line. about the net, using every inch of the length that she has to block that one. Great timing, great point for Lady Saints. They're extending their lead to two. Kelsey Selman back with her second serve. All Saints not able to dig that side attempt out from Holy Cross. But they're able to take advantage of that slight rally. We have a substitution for Holy Cross. Their standout player, Faye Wilbright, the freshman. Haven't heard much from her today, but she's definitely made her presence known as she comes into the game to handle the front line with All Saints on the defensive serve coming from Holy Cross. The dig from Mars. The kill attempt that glanced for Krasowski. Holy Cross not able to get to her. Body's fine. At that point, we'll go to the Lady Saints. We get the ball rolling in the net, cross over to the Saints as they get ready for the serve. Mars with the serve. That is out of bounds. Rare mistake for Mars. That's two mistakes on two serves from Mars here today. Holy Cross with the serve down 11-12 here in this fourth set. All Saints up, two sets to one. The set, the drop. The soft touch not to land for All Saints. Holy Cross, they with the kill attempt that All Saints is not able to handle. So much power coming from the left side. And Wilbright, as she just smashes that one, and it finds the floor. Not in this another 12-12 here in the fourth set. Oh, an attempt for the Lady Saints on the defensive, not good enough. As Holy Cross has come back to now take the lead 13-12. Saint on the defensive, the serve coming from Holy Cross. Have a delay. Talking with the net judge. Yeah, we have a warning issue to Mars, to Lady Saints. And a point to Holy Cross. They take a 2-point lead. Mars didn't seem too happy. Whatever the message was from the net judge. Serve from Holy Cross. Ace, Holy Cross. They take a now 3-point lead. The momentum is now switched back to Holy Cross's favor. These teams continue to go back and forth. What you would expect when you get down to the two best teams in Tabs 5A. The serve coming from the Lady Knights. Titus. Oh, with a great job from the Lady Saints. But it was not enough, leaving a hole in the defense. And Holy Cross is able to take advantage and exploit that hole. Point Holy Cross, they have now extended their lead to 16. From 16 to 12. All Saints will take a timeout, Coach Hannon. We'll take a break. We'll be right back with you at the state championship here from Waco, Texas. There you go, Coach. And we're back here at the fourth set of the state championship final. Holy Cross on the offensive. That serve finds the inside. Point Holy Cross as they extend their lead from 17 to 12. The serve coming to Holy Cross. The libero, number 8, Alyssa Estrada. We've got with us Coach Beck, the head coach and athletic director for All Saints Episcopal School. We're going to try to get a word with him here in a few minutes once we find ourselves with a break. All Saints on the defensive as they're able to handle that one. The set from Selman, the kill. All Saints, miscommunication, not able to handle it. Holy Cross really taking advantage and extending their lead now to 6 in the fourth set. All Saints up 2-1 here in this one, but Holy Cross looking to send this one to 5 sets. The serve from Holy Cross. Clears the net. Krasowski with the kill. Holy Cross is able to handle it. Ferocious kill attempt is dug out by Mars. She gets it back. She attempts back over the net. We have ourselves a nice rally. All Saints looking to take advantage. Nice block from the Lady Saints. Titus with the great dig. Selman with the set. Mars with the attempt. It doesn't get quite get over. Point Holy Cross. All Saints once again not able to take advantage of the rally. Extending their lead 19-12. Holy Cross back with the serve. Alyssa Estrada. As our net judge with another message relayed from one of the players to the sideline of Holy Cross. Maybe a sideline warning, too much excitement, too much enthusiasm, but this is one of those games where the enthusiasm is through the roof. We have the serve now. It's too long for Holy Cross. Point to All Saints. Their first point seems like the past 5 minutes in real time. The serve will now come to Titus, the senior for the Lady Saints. Yes, check out the special defense that you'll see against Titus when she serves. And now when out of bounds, great judgment by Titus not to touch it. Point to All Saints. And as you can see the defense here, you've got three girls set up, kind of stacked to the left side, the right side of the server. They only get in this formation, it seems, when Titus is back to serve. They're able to handle it. The formation seemed to have worked. Selman with the set to the older Selman. That one just a tad bit too long, and Selman's sister was not able to get it in. Point to Holy Cross. Holy Cross now extending their lead to 6. All Saints has been quiet, been cold, as they look to get some momentum shifted back in their favor. The serve coming from the senior for Holy Cross. Selman with the set. Neal with the kill. Block Holy Cross, as they just seem to do everything right in the set. So All Saints just seem to not be able to get out of the funk that they are in. Up 2-1. This one looking highly in favor of the Lady Knights. The serve coming from the Lady Knights, number 5, Samantha Santos, the senior. Mars with the dig, Selman with the set, Krasowski with the kill. Holy Cross is able to handle it. They're able to get it over. All Saints back, Mars with the touch, Selman with the set. Krasowski not able to get that one. Selman with the set across court to Neal. Point, All Saints. Great hustle and great use of the entire court, spreading it out and keeping the ball handling precise. All Saints, the crucial point there to bring their deficit now within 6. The serve coming from the senior, Kristen Molden. The serve clears the net. The setup, too long it seems. Oh, the side judge from across the court calls it in. From our viewpoint, it seemed like that one may have been out of bounds. Coach Hannon is not arguing it. He's sitting on that side of the court, so it must have been in from his viewpoint. 22-15 here. The Lady Knights with the lead. That serve too long. Point to All Saints. The serve now coming to the junior, Marissa Neal. Yeah, we're excited to get the head coach for All Saints and athletic director Coach back on the line. We'll probably get him on if All Saints isn't able to finish this set out. We'll probably get him on at the start of the 5th set. All Saints with the serve. Holy Cross with the set, the attempted kill. Now the set from Selman. Mars, penalty All Saints. 2 touch it seems. Penalty on Selman is what it was. 23-16, Holy Cross, All Saints. Finds himself in a large hole here late in the fourth set. Holy Cross serving from the left side. The crowd trying to get All Saints back in this one. That serve doesn't quite make it over the net. Seems like a mishandle or a mishit by the server for Holy Cross. Point to All Saints. They find themselves down 6. It's within reach. 6 points in the set is not out of the question for a strong team like All Saints. The set here, the kill attempt is too long for Holy Cross. Point All Saints. The serve coming from Elizabeth Hosmer, the junior off the bench. She's been effective when her number's been called, and she looks to come through clutch for All Saints. We've got a timeout from Holy Cross, and we're going to take a short break, and we're going to come back and bring Coach Beck in right after this break. We'll be right back with you. Welcome back here in the fourth set of this state championship 5A title of volleyball between All Saints of Fort Worth and Holy Cross of San Antonio. Joining us today, we're very delighted to have Coach Aaron Beck, the athletic director and head football coach for All Saints Episcopal School in Fort Worth, Texas. Welcome with us, Coach. We really do appreciate you taking the time.
You bet, man. Thank you. This is more nerve-wracking than staying on the sideline Friday nights, for sure.
I can believe it, Coach. Yeah, the All Saints, their first year in TAPS, point to Holy Cross as they take a 24-18 point lead here late in this fourth set. All Saints, yeah, your first year in TAPS, Coach. I know it's been a whirlwind of emotions, probably a whirlwind of things to get done on the logistics side in regards to travel and getting everything set up to jump into an entirely new league. How has that transition been for you guys, and kind of what has been the feedback?
It's been a long time coming. It took about 3 years to make the decision, but here we are in the fall. It's just been outstanding. Field hockey won the TAP State Championship. Here we are today playing for the Northern State Championship. Football's undefeated, so no doubt it was the right move for our school at the right time. Our parents, our student athletes, administration, faculty, everybody's really, really excited. And, man, I'm looking forward to the future. So we're kind of here today wrapping up the fall sports season, about to segue into the winter. You know, hopefully football will keep going week by week. We've got Nolan Catholic coming up this Saturday at Nolan at 1:30. But right now today, man, let's win a state championship in volleyball. I could not be more proud of our team and our coach. Coach Hannon has come in and done an unbelievable job in his first year. They're playing together in a way that is so impressive to the entire school. And the last three matches last week down in the arena, just like this. And all the teams at this level are good, and you got to fight and scratch and claw for a win. And, man, that's what we're doing here today.
Awesome. Yeah, you speak of the success of the field hockey team. They win the state championship in their first year in TAPS. Volleyball playing in their state championship in their first year in TAPS. And football, as you said, undefeated, 9-0, closing out the regular season last night with a great victory. Headed into the playoffs, ranked number 5 team in the state of Texas compared to Nice Prep, public school, and private school, as the Holy Cross Lady Knights have taken this fourth set and now tied it up 2-2, and in a state championship, 2017 5A TAP State Championship Finals, we will have a fifth set. We will get to back to the TAPS, and Coach, kind of just wanted to find out exactly kind of the feedback specifically that you've heard from some of the parents in regards to the move to TAPS and what they think of it. And have you had some negative feedback, or have you had some concerns? I can only imagine that some parents have probably not that knowledgeable in the way the TAPS system works and kind of some things that they were maybe not aware of that they were probably concerned with. And have you heard anything like that, or and even the positive feedback?
You know, when we, Dr. Bird and I spent about 3 years making a pro and con list on what would be best for our school over the next 10 to 20 years, and last year when we decided to go, and we made the move a little bit earlier than we had anticipated, and of course, when you've been involved in something for 20 years like we have been at SBC, there's always going to be a certain contingency that wonders, what the heck are you doing? But boy, through the fall so far, we've had nothing but full support. The parents have been outstanding. You know, our volleyball community, our field hockey community, our football community, it's just been so much fun. It's really brought our school together, and the playoffs are what has been so electric. So the volleyball team got to host the first round after their bye. We had just an unbelievable crowd, you know, in our gym, and something that we hadn't experienced before. So you can kind of see today,
definitely,
you know, the football kids are here, and everybody's pulling for the girls. And this is what it's all about. Win or lose, it's been a great season, but you know, in a state championship match, it's supposed to go to 5.
Exactly.
You know, that's how it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to be a blowout. So now we're going to learn how to respond and how to handle these type of situations. And I think, you know, starting today sets a new tradition for our volleyball team. You know, they've been competitive over the last 5 to 6 years. They've won SBC. And now we've moved on to a bigger stage, a bigger platform. And you can kind of hear them in here right now. And, man, here we go. Game 5.
There you go. It is rocking in here. It definitely is. Coach, you said that you and Thad Bird, he is the headmaster of the All Saints community. And you said that you guys, you know, sat down, got together and found some pros and cons and some things that you kind of strategically wanted to do moving forward for the athletic department and specifically. Could you tell me what some of those critical factors were in regards to moving early, a year early? I know you guys had planned on going in 2018, but what were some of those factors that made you guys say, come on, let's make the jump this year, why wait?
Well, you know, Taps told us along the way, if you guys want to leave early, you can. We'll accommodate you. And after we let SPC know that it was, you know, we were planning on leaving, we just thought for the health of our community and for SPC as well that it was a good time for us to move. You know, the travel that we had been involved in at SPC, and not that there's not travel in Taps, there is, but SPC is starting to shrink. And we were looking at the next 10 to 20 year landscape. And, you know, Taps has 235 schools, so they're on the grow, they're on the rise, and we wanted to be a part of that. And, you know, here we are today and very, very, very thankful for the move that we've made. We still have friends at SPC. We'll still continue to play non-conference games with a lot of SPC schools, and that won't change. But, you know, the structure of Taps, the playoff system, what it gives our student-athletes a chance to play at a higher level of competition. That's what we were looking for, and, man, that's what we got.
Definitely. It definitely is. I mean, like you said, the showing, the support from the All Saints community is evident here. But the drive, hour and a half from Waco, Texas, I mean, from Fort Worth to Waco, doesn't seem like any type of hindrance, as you've had a lot of support that's showcased here. Also, Coach, just some words on some of these girls. I know you work a lot with football, but I know you, being an athletic director, you also interact a lot. Like you mentioned Coach Hannon a lot with him, and I'm sure you see a lot of these girls within the gyms and locker rooms and things like that. Kind of what are some of the characters that kind of stand out from this team that you recognize, like Ashton Mars, heard from Coach Gonzalez yesterday that she was a great student for him. Titus, strong girl. Some words on some of these ladies and some of the accomplishments they've been able to put together here in this run for the state championship.
Well, you know, Ashton Mayers committed to Tulane, and she's a beast and just a really, really aggressive player. You know, she's a junior, so we get her back. We've got great senior leadership from our four seniors this year. Zoe, you know, Zoe has really come into her own this year. It's just so much fun to watch. And, you know, the way all of our sports are supporting each other, volleyball, field hockey, football, it's really enhanced the experience at All Saints in the academic realm as well. You know, fine arts are on the rise and just doing extremely well. So right now, All Saints is kind of the perfect storm and a really, really special place to be. And right now, I'm just going to be real honest with you. This is game five, and I'm sitting on the edge of my seat, and I'm going to let you go back to your coverage. I'm going to have to get up and walk around, man. I'm a coach, and I can't sit here and take this.
But, I can understand
it. You know, very, very proud of our girls, very, very thankful. And Curtis, thank you, man, for coming out and doing this for us. You know, Coach Brockenau and I last night sat in my office after the game for 3 a.m., made the All Saints Super Team, kind of named that over the last 11 years. And your name came up a little bit, so – man, always good when alumni come back and are involved like you're doing here. So thank you for everything you do.
Yeah, without a doubt, Coach, I appreciate this opportunity to come and still be involved with the community. It's a great place to be. All Saints is a great school, great foundation. I want to thank you, Coach, for coming out, taking the time to speak with us. It's always good to be with you. You really have impacted my life personally, and I know you've impacted a lot of other kids. And so I can't thank you enough. And let's hope see if we can see if these girls can pull this one out here today.
You bet, Curtis. Thank you, buddy. And let's get to work here.
Yes, sir. Definitely. Thanks, Coach.
All right.
All Saints all knotted up here in this fifth set, 2-2. If they lose that point there to Holy Cross, Holy Cross now 3, All Saints 2. Here's the crucial last set, state championship. This is what it all comes down to, the final 25 points. I mean, play to 15. This is a crucial set here. That block out of bounds, point, All Saints. Great job from Grzowski. We're going to see a couple of subs come in now. You're going to see Hosman come in, and you're also going to see Hefner come in. Hefner's going to come in and have a little size up front of the net with Neil, and then you're going to see Hosman come in at the serve. She's done a great job in this role, coming in to help out with the serves, and she places that one perfectly. Holy Cross handles it. With the attempt, the soft touch, All Saints is there to defend. Selman with the serve. with the kill to Neil Selman with a great set. Point All Saints as they take a 4-3 lead. This is going to be a doozy as it goes back and forth. Remember, we're going to 15 here in the fifth set. Serve. Crossman off the bench and a roll. That one out of bounds. Great job. Great awareness by the Lady Saints as they extend their lead to two. We come back to the serve from Hosman. Hosman, the junior, off the bench, getting the job done in a crucial situation. She's fresh. She gets that one over. Oh, Holy Cross can barely handle it. All Saints now with the set, the setup. The cross court behind Kiel. It finds the inside. The flags are waving. The point is scored. 6-3, All Saints. We're going to get an early timeout here from Holy Cross. They don't want to let this one get too far away from them as they only got 15 points. We'll be right back with you here late in the fifth set of this 5A state championship volleyball match. And we're back. All Saints in this fifth and final set of the state championship tournament. Up 6-3 against Holy Cross of San Antonio. The serve from All Saints is Crossman. The set from All Saints. Selman, the kill attempt from Kozowski. Holy Cross is able to handle it. The long, the attempt is handled by All Saints. The set from Crossman. The hit attempt from Kozowski. Back to the backward serve attempt and kill handled by All Saints. Selman back with the attempt. Marv puts it away with the perfect set from Kelsey Selman. And Ashton Marv comes through with a ferocious kill. The momentum has definitely switched to the All Saints side. The serve back to Hosman. Elizabeth doing a great job off the bench. The serve for number 4, it clears the net. It is too long. Just about a foot outside as she gets her job done. Swinging the momentum, Titus will enter back into the game and she takes a nice breath. She should be nice and fresh and ready to compete for the final. 8 points, All Saints is only away 8 points from the state championship. The serve coming from Holy Cross. It clears. Mars to Selman with the set. Titus back to Selman. Krasowski. The kill, too strong from Holy Cross. The kill from Wilbright. Faye Wilbright with the ferocious kill. She has some power behind that, and she's only a freshman, so you can only expect that thing to get more and more powerful as she grows and matures throughout her high school career. The serve from Samantha Santos, the senior. She didn't get a good look on that one. She didn't like that one. We're back. She barely gets that one over. All Saints is able to handle it. Neil gets it to drop. Oh, they saved that. It looked like it hit, but they apparently saved it. Holy Cross doing a great job on the defensive. All Saints tips that one. It goes out of bounds. Point Holy Cross 7-6. All Saints here in this fifth and final set. We're going to 15, folks. And this one looks like it's going to come down to the very last. The serve. Santos. Titus with the set. Selman to Neil. The kill. All Saints. Point. All Saints. 8-6. Great job from the junior Neil. Coming in clutch right there. Great set from Selman. Kozowski will head to the bench. Hefner will re-enter. Peyton Hefner doing a great job, the sophomore, in her role play as well. The serve coming from Molden, the senior. The nerves are definitely high. The intensity is definitely high. The great block from All Saints is handled by Holy Cross. The set from Selman. Mars with the killer kill. Mars, the standout junior, the MVP of the district, the last 2016 SBC Player of the Year, first team All-District this year from Taps, comes through with a ferocious spike. All Saints only 6 points away from the first ever state championship. The serve back to Molden, the senior, to see if she can get it done. She gets that one over. It barely clears. Holy Cross is able to handle it. All Saints, the dig. We have a penalty. A point, All Saints. Point, All Saints. A crucial call from the line judge. The head coach for Holy Cross is going to come argue that with Mr. Calderon. He's not happy. All Saints is clearly happy. 5 points now away as they take a 10-6 lead here in this fifth and final set. He rebuttals. Timeout. Holy Cross. We'll be right back to you with a doozy of a finale here in Waco, Texas, Midway High School. And we're back in the fifth set of the 5A State Championship Final. All Saints Episcopal against Holy Cross of San Antonio. The senior, Kristen Molden, with the serve for the Lady Saints. They are up 10-6 late in this one. Going to 15 in the fifth set for all the marbles. That kill finds the inside for the Lady Knights as they get the point and decrease their deficit now to 3. All Saints now in the defensive. Holy Cross serving from the right side. All Saints defending from the left from our viewpoint. The serve now coming from the Lady Knights. Great dig by Titus. And we have a penalty on All Saints on Selman. Costing the penalty. Point to Holy Cross. The serve again from Holy Cross. The serve. Titus. To Neal. Holy Cross with the attack. Point, Holy Cross. Penalty, All Saints. Holy Cross now down 1. We're going back and forth here in this final. All Saints in a similar formation to that Holy Cross had against them when Titus is up to serve. The serve from Holy Cross. Titus with the set. Selman with the serve. Neal with the attempted kill. Titus, Selman with the set. Mars with the kill. Block attempt is no good as All Saints ties this one up. The Lady Knights ties this one up, 10-10 for the Lady Saints and for the Lady Knights. This is coming down to the wire. This is a nail biter. My palms are sweaty. Timeout, All Saints. We'll be right back with you. We're going to take a break. And we're back. We got a nail biter here. The final set going to 15 of the state championship final between Holy Cross and San Antonio and All Saints of Fort Worth. The serve comes from Holy Cross. We're all knotted up 10-10. The serve. All Saints on the defensive handles it. Selman with the set. Mars with the kill. It is handled by Holy Cross. As they on the attack, All Saints handles it. Titus with the set. Neal with the attempted kill. That falls. All Saints takes a lead, 11-10. My palms are sweaty. I want my alma mater to win this game so bad. And the tension's in the air. You can feel it. All Saints seems like they've been playing down to the talent level of Holy Cross. But Holy Cross, not to take away from anything that they've earned and any respect that they have made on the court. All Saints with the serve from Neal. The kill. All Saints handles it. Selman with the set. Morris with the attempted kill. Uh-oh, Holy Cross. Fine bodies. All Saints not able to react. Holy Cross ties it up 11-11. Win by 2. We're going to 15 here in the final set. This one's been a doozy. This one's definitely a classic. And it's all you would expect from the state championship final. The serve coming from Holy Cross. Point, All Saints, that serve did not make it in to play. All Saints 12, Holy Cross 11. Sub, Hefner's going to leave. Titus will come in. Samantha Selman, I believe. Both the Selman sisters up front with Mars. Titus with the serve. That serve clears. Holy Cross handles it. All Saints handles it on defensive, on the kill. Mars with the attempted kill. It is dug out nicely by Santos. But that pass a little bit too long for the Holy Cross. All Saints takes a 13-11 lead. We are down to the final 2 points of the match, of the set. If All Saints is able to pull it off, and they will become the 2017 state champions. The serve, Titus, barely clears the net. Holy Cross handles it. All Saints back. All Saints miscommunication. Point, Holy Cross, the pressure seems to be on and kind of taking the toll of All Saints. Somebody has to make a play. All Saints with the lead, 13-12 here late in the final set of the state championship final. Got a break serve. Got the serve from Holy Cross. It clears. Molden set to Selman, to Mars. It's too long. We have a tie match, 13-13. Win by two here. Holy Cross with the serve. All Saints on the defensive. They're not going to get a timeout from Coach Hannon. Comes down your entire season down these final 2 points. Timeout from Coach Hannon. It finally comes. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back with you in the finale of this great championship matchup. You gotta love the enthusiasm. You gotta love the atmosphere. This is what TAPS is all about. This is 5A volleyball. This is a state championship, and we've got ourselves a doozy. We are down to the final set, 13-13. All Saints Episcopal of Fort Worth, Holy Cross of San Antonio. All knotted up, the serve from Holy Cross. All Saints on the defensive, coming from the left side. Selman with the set. Morris with the spike. Morris with a point. All Saints with the match serve up 14-13. The sophomore, Kelsey Selman, with the serve. This would be match point, state championship point, if All Saints is able to get this one inside and down. We win by two. So anything that doesn't land, All Saints, Selman with the set. Mars with the kill. It's out of bounds. What a crucial call. Out of bounds to tie this one back up, 14-14. Breathing more life into Holy Cross. Holy Cross will have to serve. We're down 14-14. Win by two to win the state championship. Holy Cross with the serve. Titus to Selman to Krasowski, and it falls, and we're back again to match point for All Saints. There, standout junior Mars, Ashton Mars with the serve. All Saints 15, San Antonio Holy Cross 14. The nerves are definitely up. The tension is in the air. It is a great atmosphere. The serve dug out. All Saints handles. Selman, the set. Neal with the final championship point. All Saints Episcopal, their first year in TAPS, wins the state championship 16-14 in 5 sets against Holy Cross of San Antonio. All Saints is your state championship champions. They're going crazy. The stand is going wild. 14-16 again. All Saints with the win in 5 sets, 3-2. And they are your 2017 TAPS 5A Division Champions. Congratulations to the Lady Saints. What a great game. Great final ending to a great season for the Lady Saints. They are state champions in their first year in TAPS. All Saints looks to do something incredible, something that's never been done before in sweeping the fall sports. It's now up to football, who is ranked number 5 in the state and undefeated going into the playoffs. They'll take on Nolan next week. Gotta give a great hand and a standing ovation to TAPS for putting on an incredible tournament, the great organization, and just the work put in to have this thing out here in Waco and everything just as smoothly as it went. We really want to thank them. We want to thank them for the opportunity and letting All Saints come in a year early as they are able to come and win the state championship in field hockey, now in volleyball, and as they look to do the same in football. Thanks for joining us as we will conclude with the medal ceremony for the runner-up, Holy Cross. This is the part you hate to see, is the tears. These ladies want to give a great respect to Holy Cross as well. They played their heart out and had a great season and end up just a little bit short as runner-up. But All Saints are state champions. We look forward to seeing you guys again. We'll see you next Saturday out at Nolan Catholic High School for the 6A football playoffs. We'll see you then. Signing out from Midway High School in Waco, Texas, Curtis Knox. Thanks for joining us.